I'm an ex-FBI agent. I know, for instance, that most immigrants have to stay past puberty in their native countries in order to keep their accents as adults. I don't think you left at 10. I think you stayed longer. I think you grew up under Mugabe.
Maybe I did.
Well, that would mean that you and your family most likely saw torture. Or were tortured.